do the first note of the overture, the very first note, the G. Now, this can sound very different. We'll make some experiments. You know? Just play after my beat. You know? Is different. Depends on what kind of upbeat you do. Yeah. Now do it even more different than with me. You have it in your the character of your upbeat decide what the character of the sound will be. If you do an upbeat that is a little bit sostenuto, let us call it simply the Furtwängler beat. Let's play the Furtwängler beat. I'll play the Toscanini beat. It's really, really, really in the hands of the conductor.